Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Hello guys, welcome to the Dara Education Project video tutorial series for the CSS, and in this session we will learn how to implement the same property with multiple selectors. If we want the same color, the same thing for multiple selectors, then how can we implement it? So we just go for that, and I am creating something like a new style, something H1. And here I am using the color, and if I want the color like this one, okay. Now we will refresh our page here. You can see that the color of the H1 is changed. Let's suppose if we want that H2 something like this, H2, then what happened? Then you can see that the color of the H2 was not changed. But if we want that the same color combination was present here, then just do this H1 comma and then place H2. Same. Just refresh it. Then you see that the colors of the multiple selector, even if you, this is just not because the H1 and H2 are in the same family. If you want to change the color of the paragraph, then with the same color, then you just use multiple selector with the same property. Then you can see that the colors were changed also. Thank you very much, and Allah Hafiz.